So after beating all of these Team Rocket members, we can progress our journey. We can go to the ice path, and we're ready to fight to have the last team leader battle. Okay, let's do this. Let's progress our game. We beat this girl or guy. I don't know what she or he was. Now this trainer here. He's having a Remoraid. And Remoraid. Let's use a repel, of course. Continue. Hello, where are you going? Actually, you're not moving. I am moving. Let's see what she has. She has Marip and Bellosaur. They're both down. Nidoking is 35. Okay, let's train Heracross. He is still 33. Now this guy, he's having Charmeleon. I go for the dig. And Charmeleon is down. The next one is Magnemite. I go for the Brick Break and Magnemite is down too. Okay, there are some other trainers here. Here is the first. Hello. He is having Rhyhorn. I go for the Brick Break and Rhyhorn is down. And what else? And Goldeen. Goldeen. And Seeking. Okay, Seeking is going to give us a lot of experience points. He is down and we can move on. Okay. Yes, I will give you my phone number. Let's progress. Here is another trainer left. He is having Hoothoot and Pidgeotto. Okay, break and Pidgeotto is down. Now we can go inside the ice cave. So here we are inside ice cave. We have to do this to go to Blackthorn City, the last city of our journey. This guy here is the photographer. Okay, let's have a photo. Why not? Here we are. We can move on now. Okay, here. No, here. Give me a minute. What about this? Okay, here we are. And this is waterfall. This is HM waterfall. It's very useful for my Feraligatr. Of course, it will replace Surf. Repel is over? I don't think so. Let's use another max repel. Hello. Okay. Let's go down. Now you need strength. I have Tauros with me. Of course, he's a part of my team. Okay. Now you need strength. You have to put these builders inside the holes. Okay. Here. Here. No. I made a mistake. Okay. Let's do this again, but the right way. It has to go right, not left. Yeah, I want to use strength. Yes. Okay. Here. No. Here, okay, the first builder is down. Let's throw the second. This one. No, this. Okay. It needs patience, something I don't have. This is why I skip this. Okay, the second one is down. Repel is over. I don't think so. Okay. Third one. This is easy. It's not so easy. Actually, I'm doing this wrong. Here. No, this. Here. Oh, thank God. Okay. The third one is down, and there's another one left. This one. This is the easiest, I guess. You have to go the other way now. And do this. Okay. Here we are, the fourth one is down, and now we can progress. Of course, it's a puzzle. Let's try to solve this puzzle here. What about this? No. What about here? No. No. This is at least much better than the ice gym in Diamond, which was the worst thing I have done in my life. Okay. Let's... Let's try this. Here. No, it's the same. No. What about this? What if I do this? Okay, here, nothing. I'm sorry, Heracross. Okay, I want to progress. Okay, let's go here. Let's do this. Finally, yes. Okay. Full heal. I don't have Rock Smash. But I still can get this. It is never melt ice. Okay. This spell is over. I don't think so. Let's use another one. No. There is an item here. You have to do the... No. Here we are. It's avalanche. If you move it has a negative priority, and if you move after the opponent, then the base power of this attack is 120, and this can help versus Lance, of course. Okay, what can I get the item now? Let's see. Yes, it's iron. We're about to exit the ice path now. This item here is protein, okay. And here is a kimono girl. No, you have to go behind her. This here, you have to sleep here. Okay, this video is over. We made it to Blackthorn City, and in the next episode we're about to take the gym lead challenge, Claire. Here we are in Blackthorn City. I would also like to show to you that here is the house of the Move the Eliter. Okay, this video is over.